Bon matin, on est quel jour? Quelle journée? Moi, tout mêlé à chaque fois que je commence mon vlog. Hey, aide-moi! Dis-moi
Le
quelle
ciel
journée?
t'aidera.
Dis.
Tu sais pourquoi tu me le demandes?
Ben, je viens d'allumer.
Je viens d'allumer.
Il y a des vagues.
Competition. We have some categories for the different guys here on board. We're gonna have
On se promène sur la cinquième. On est prêt à se préparer pour aller souper. Voici ma robe de ce soir. Et ce soir, c'est formal, donc c'est s'habiller chic. C'est la soirée des serveurs. Puis, il nous reste seulement qu'une journée de mer en mer. Oh! Notre périple s'achève. On est en mer sur le Freedom of the Sea. The Royal Caribbean. Voici l'habillement à ma maman pour la soirée des serveurs. Est-ce que tu vas manger des langoustes?
Yes.
C'est-tu ton souper favori?
Yes.
Perfect.
Avec mon atchoum favori.
Ça va souper.
Hey!
Avant-dernière soirée.
Out of their very busy schedule, our executive chef and his team have decided to do a party for you right in the dining room. So please give a big round of applause for our executive chef and his galley team. How have you been enjoying the food so far this cruise? Sorry, we could not hear you well. One more time. How's our food so far this group? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. These guys are working very hard each and every day. On behalf of our exhibit chef and his culinary team, it has been a pleasure cooking for you all this cruise. Assisting the chef are over 180 cooks and chefs from all over the world, and together we produce over 18,000 plated meals each and every day. So please give it up for the Freedom of the Seas culinary team! Now I would like to give you a few information of the items you have consumed so far this cruise. Do you want to hear this?
Yes.
Are you sure?
Yes.
All right, there we go. So far this cruise we have served you 20,000 pounds of seafood tonight, including 3,500 pieces of lobsters plus extras which we did not count. 25,000 pounds of poultry, 30,500 pounds of beef, 300 pounds of eggs with only one chicken on board. We had to return it for
the
right
amount.
50,000 gallons of
food,
25,000 pounds of flour producing over 35,000 bread rolls each and every day. Last but not the least, 120,000 strips of bacon each and every day. Wow, those are some figures. Now I would like to introduce a few key individuals assisting the chef in leading this great culinary team. Starting on deck number 11, probably the most busiest food outlet on board, the Wing Chama Cafe is executive shoe chef Alexi, all the way from Estonia. The person in charge for breakfast and to start your day style, also lunch and dinner at the Wing Chama Cafe is shoe chef Tamil from India. The chef in charge for the chef's table is shoe chef Andre from Jamaica. The chef in charge for the specialty restaurants on board is shoe chef Anna from Philippines. The man responsible for cooking for our crew, which means it's not an easy job to have with over 85 nationalities on board, and also chef in charge for deck number 4 dining room, is shoe chef Singh, all the way from India. The chef in charge for Sabor and Sorrentos and also my time dining on deck number 5 is executive shoe chef Rizaldi from the Philippines. Executive shoe chef for production on all three decks is Chef Reddy from India. The person in charge for all the food production for main dining room on deck number 3 is shoe chef Melvin, all the way from Philippines. And of course, every great team needs a great leader. Ladies and gentlemen, please allow me to introduce to you the man that makes sure all the food presentations are the same and recipes are followed as per the company standard. He's our very own executive chef, Samuel Boyd, all the way from Montego Bay, Jamaica. The key ingredient of the dining room is the service of our food to your table. So on behalf of our executive chef and entire Cali team, I would like to take this opportunity to thank each and every assistant waiter, waiter, head waiter, and dining room managers for delivering the food to your table with smile each and every day. On Saturday, due to very high demand from our guests, chef has decided to open the gallery for you in front of Purples and Lunch with only limited seats, which will also include champagne and mimosas and also upgraded menu from our specialty restaurants. Please contact your section head waiter or waiter for more details. We hope you have enjoyed our food and service with us and that we have made your cruise vacation a memorable one. Wherever you go, whatever you do, may God bless you all. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up one more time for the Freedom of the Seas, culinary team!
Bonjour tout le monde, je suis de retour du souper et finalement c'était pas le souper des serveurs, c'était le souper des chefs. Fait qu'on a vu tous les chefs descendre dans les escaliers puis se présenter. Alors c'était une super belle soirée, puis on est revenu à la chambre pour relaxer, puis on fait nos choses puis on va aller dormir. Et demain, c'est la dernière journée sur le bateau en mer, donc ça s'achève bientôt. C'est vraiment cool. Moi, j'aime le Freedom of the Sea, fait que ça va être dur de le quitter. Donc, à demain! Bonjour, on est samedi, puis on s'en va à la piscine. On a été déjeuner, puis ça, fait que là, on va s'en aller. Il fait chaud. Et beau. C'est la dernière journée en mer. Fait que... Ciao! Dernière journée, Mousse!
Oui, mais...
Wouh!
Non, c'est pas où, c'est
chaud. On est à la piscine! Puis là, on s'en va à la chambre d'un ballon pour se préparer pour le souper. Puis... C'est ça, nous, il fait beau. Il fait chaud. J'ai bronzé. C'est rare que je bronze. Et c'est ça, à plus tard. Voici mon kit pour ce soir. Dernier souper sur le Freedom. C'est triste. J'aime le Freedom. C'est mon bateau. Et là, on s'en va souper, puis c'est la soirée des serveurs ce soir, et je vais vous montrer ça rendu là-bas.
As we have only one Italian working with us. But before we do that, let me give you a little information about this incredible team, which comes from 46 different countries from all around the world, and who has been serving you over the last 8 days. Standing on the grand staircase is your team of dining room managers, head waiters, waiters, and assistant waiters. In this dining room, we have one restaurant operations manager, three dining room managers, 11 section headwaiters, 114 fantastic and very good looking waiters. We also have 94 equally fantastic and also very good looking assistant waiters. This team works upstairs in the Windjammer Cafe and in the dining room, serving you breakfast, lunch and afternoon tea every day. In the evening, they form a team to serve 4,500 guests early with appetizers, soups, salads, main courses and desserts, and then in 30 minutes, they get ready to serve a further 2,200 guests at the late seating at 8 p.m. Ladies and gentlemen, logistically, incredible task. But always, Monsieur always with a smile on their faces and willingness to accommodate you. Are you sure? Alright, music of my soul.
De retour dans notre logis. Notre dernière soirée s'achève et demain matin, on va se lever tôt pour nous préparer à quitter le navire pour prendre notre avion. Et je vais vous reparler demain. Puis ça, j'ai vlogué, j'ai pas beaucoup vlogué tantôt. J'ai vlogué à salle à manger, mais j'ai pas vlogué avec. Donc, ça va aller demain. On est dans l'avion!
Hein?
On est dans l'avion, puis c'est une big avion. Là. Fait que c'est cool, on a changé d'avion. Papa! Salut! Aimes-tu ta nouvelle avion?
C'est pas le tour d'elle qui porte, hein, c'est le dessus. C'est l'air, la suction.
Okay.
On pense tout le temps que l'aile apporte du faux.
Ouais.
C'est le dessus, c'est la suction de l'air.
T'aimes-tu ta nouvelle avion, papa?
Ah oui.
Moi aussi.
On s'en va au Panama.
Ben non. On s'en va à Montréal. Je vais vous filmer le décollage.
C'est une fumée d'homme, ça.
C'est une fumée d'homme, mais non, c'est une navigateur.
On voit les bateaux au loin.
C'est un bateau?
On se prépare à décoller. Moi, il y a un bateau là-bas.